Hey guys, generic Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain YouTuber here. I'm back playing. Okay, well, we're back playing Metal Gear Solid 5. So yeah, we're here on Chapter 1. We gotta find.
Go ahead and close the item.
Okay.
Got your binoculars, or should I say, in scope? See the village? Straight ahead?
Yeah. Yeah, I see it. Okay.
To the right. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it.
Well, there's a light there. I'm tapping L1, but it's not working.
Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewandeha. You may be able to pick up the trail there. Let's
okay.
Put a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Alrighty, bud.
Strong target, boss. Use your binoculars to focus in on Davialo Calais village and mark it. Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
Okay. So nice that we have this technology in the 80s.
We fail, and he dies. We lose our chance of revenge.
Okay.
But we need more intel.
No, oh, fuck.
You just go charging into Dewandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk.
Maybe I wanna.
See what you can find out first.
Fine.
The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it. Well, that's up to you.
Okay.
From here on out, you're on your own.
Alright. Bye, boo-boo.
You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield.
Am I now?
That's why you have to handle this mission yourself.
Maybe I don't want to be a legend.
Those 9 years behind you. And return is big boss.
Okay.
That's how Koss was.
Confident.
I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp.
Right. Nice red gloves, you
loser.
Not
one of Miller's bodyguards survived.
Oh, fuck.
They were good.
Done talking?
On the scene with their corpses.
Damn, dude, that's fucked up. Rest in peace. Oh, glasses.
He'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back.
Damn, even the glasses get a shout out. Product placement. Bye. Jesus Christ, you done talking, fam?
Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Alright, if you say so. Ooh! Didn't Hideo Kojima already get his shout out? Oh, wait. Wait, let me take.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat.
Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, so that's where Miller is gonna be. We're gonna go here for probably some intel or something. All right, scope it out. Anybody here?
Yeah.
Let's go hit that place up first. Don't really see anyone here, so let's go. Anybody there? Llamas. Wait, I don't think they're llamas. Okay, X is to switch to the side. That's probably in case we're getting chased.
Hold it. There's a Soviet guard post. They're bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view.
Okay, there it is.
That's marking. Focus on the threat and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Do you think these pants, do you think this horse makes like butt look big? I don't know. Okay, yeah. There looks like there's only two people here. Okay, that's how I get out. Okay. Oh, okay, wow. Okay. How do I switch guns? There's nothing in here then, I guess. Alright, wait, where's my horse? Okay, might as well bring him with me. Let's go, horse. Squad up. Flight team. I'm guessing we get more points if we don't kill anyone. I'm pretty sure that's how it is in like Metal Gear games.
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly.
Nice.
Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Okay. I only saw two people here, so... Let's go. Let's throw him down here. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Okay, well, let's go out here. I don't, see anyone. The fuck? Okay. There's no one in that sniper post there. Wait, I might want to go check just in case. Hello? Anyone here? Okay, no one here. Alright. Okay. Stop moving. There we go. Oh, got a trophy. Nice. Oh, damn, we don't really have that much ammo on this gun. Let's, you go here. Or C. Alright, reload. Alright, let's go. Mauer's gonna go to the village place. Gotta save our friend because he got fucked up. Alright, let's go. Got the high ground, guys. Don't ever forget Obi-Wan won because he got the high ground.
You're almost at the enemy outpost via Low Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Show me some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village?
Oh. Let's get a little higher. Oh. I don't really see any Soviets yet. Horsey. We're being a poop face. Kabul. All right. All right.
How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Right. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
You can place marker. Okay. I haven't seen anyone yet. Okay, well, one guy, that's a mortar. Don't see anyone on the roofs.
A parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Alright, let's try and move behind the building. Alright, let's get off the horse for now. Is there something here? Fuck. Oh, one dude. There you go. I don't see anyone on the roofs. Nope. Oh. Is there anybody there? No. Oh, there's one dude. Oh, wait, are there dudes there? Oh, okay, I think that's what he, Miller, or, wait, where would the revolver ocelot, right? I don't even know, dude. Oh, wait, okay, there's another dude. That's not a dude. I'm blind as fuck. Oh. I don't see anyone here. Close to them. Well, we might as well try and sneak in and take this guy out. Oh my god, it's get.
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration.
Nice.
But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
So, don't I have, like... Oh, here we go. Those two guys are actually really close. Actually, we can hit this guy right now. Nice. Nice. Well, I don't see anyone here. Bring him up. Let's go. Drop him in here. Alright, well, I've only seen two guys so far. Which is, alright. Okay, there's a mortar there. There's probably someone near them. Oh, fuck you. Oh, there's a box there. We're probably gonna put someone there. Where's the light? Okay, can we, like, sabotage this or something? No. No, we don't want to do that. Oh, nothing in here. Let's come up here. Okay. Let's go up here and see if there's any.
Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Alright, well, there's no one in here. Oh. Ooh, what's this? Oh, this is probably what we were meant to find. Man, I really love all this technology we have in 1984. Why does 1984 look, dude, 1984 Metal Gear time makes 2016 look pathetic. Surprised no one is here. Oh yeah, we have to go there. Let's go down and try and go over there. Oh wait, there's a ladder? What? Oh wait, what was here?
That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price.
Well, what do I do with these, dude? Bro. The fuck? What do I do with those? What do we have for new axe? Ah. You got it. Oh, and there's another guy. Oh, there's something there. Am I okay? I'm gonna go there next. Okay. Oh. Well, how do I get down? Okay, there we go. Okay. Just let it. Dude, I'm blind as fuck right now. Something interesting here. What is over? Which one of these zones do I want to go in? Can I get more ammo for this gun? I wonder. Why am I moving back? That's so weird. Oh, I don't think I need anything else here. Okay, let's bring this dude here. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Oh, what? what do I do next? Okay, I guess we had to go get Miller then. We don't need anything else here. Well, bye then. We better be careful here though. Oh, those are plants.
Planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse.
You know. Why don't you get these plants?
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Hey, here he is, horsey. Let's go get our boy Miller. Oh yeah, I'll be back in a sec. Yeah, I'm back. Sorry about that. Alright, let's go get our fam Miller. Okay, wow.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
What? Yay! Gotta go get Miller. There's probably a lot more stuff I could have gotten back there, but I just wanna, Why does the music get all weird? Okay, I don't...
It's an enemy guard post. Watch yourself.
Someone's sleeping, alright. Let me pop this dude on the... Okay. Wait, oh, I might not want to pop him now. Fuck, the two guys are together, man. I'm not gonna go pop them now. They're fucking standing together. Oh, son of a bitch. The third guy woke up. Oh no, there is a fourth guy. Let me try and climb. Don't mind me. I'm just a little boy. I'm just a solid snake. I mean, no way. I'm not a solid snake. I'm Big Boss, I'm his daddy. So, they called me daddy. Calls me daddy. Daddy. Can... Oh my god, of course you... Oh, it's a drum barrel. No, 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 you don't see me. Wait, nothing there. Come on, comrade. Comrade, you see nothing. Comrade. You see nothing. Comrade. What are you looking for, comrade? Peekaboo. Nope, none there, fella. She looking for a big butt? Nothing at all. Target down. Don't move your head. Target down. Don't fucking move. Target down. Target down. Is this the kind of music they listened in Russia? My tape, bitch. This is mine now, comrade. Oh, big wolf. Big wolf.
Side, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it.
Oh, save my.
For hiding downed enemies in it.
Oh, let's call a horse. Wait. How do I do that again? Okay, there. Horse. Hey, he's here. Hey there, buddy. Hey there. Whoa, con your shit, dude. Yeah. to the left, to the... Okay, well... Just go to the right when I say go to the left. Alright, we're getting closer. We're gonna try and get up here. We probably want a good, decent... Oh man, I don't really have a lot of ammo on my other gun. Which is not very good. There's probably gonna be a lot of dudes here. Fuck, my nose is hurting. Okay, no. Fuck. What? Alright, let's give it a little bit to recharge back up. Let's let it go.
You've reached one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eye droid for his location. I hope to hell he's alright. He's not your average client.
Oh, he's somewhere in that building there, alright. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, here is where I'll probably watch out. Can you climb up a fucking rock? What the fuck are you doing? Okay, that's not a machine gun. Oh, one dude. Found that. The fuck is that? Can I sabotage that, I assume? I don't see anything. I'm gonna have to go in a bit closer first. Oh, okay. What the hell are these things? Okay, so I'm assuming we can't really like sabotage these guns. Huh. Jesus, I only got 12 bullets left. Well, let's collect this. Taruta Gudin.
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentazamine.
Okay, that's today's useless information. Oh, let's go up here. Oh fuck, we're gonna have to stay here for a bit or just like camp it out, let the thing recharge. Got a magazine. I hear someone close. Thank you. Oh, no, 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 I didn't even see that dude. Fuck. Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck. No, 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 dude, I didn't even see that dude. Damn, I couldn't... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh my God, that's so Wait a minute. I may be able to use this to my advantage. They'll be drawn to that left side there. I can sneak into this side. Actually, this can work. Shut the light out. I'm gonna start shooting these lights out so then it will be harder to see me. Got him. Okay. Fuck. Oh no. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh my God. Damn it. Dude. I'd rather not have to kill anyone if I'm being honest, but I mean, I might have to, you know, drop a couple bodies, if y'all know what I'm saying. I know I dropped a lot of people so far. Here. Don't see anyone. Yo, I'm gonna wait here. See anyone yet?
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
Go hide in here. Oh. Let's take this off for now. Just take a breather, guys. I'll give it 30 seconds to recharge. This one says this is the building. Dude, that was so lucky. Those three guys just passed out there. Dude.
The target is Kazuhira Miller, your old partner. He was captured by the Soviets and is being held in one day.
Oh god, this is not good. Stay down. You. Okay. Alright, I've taken out most of the guys here. I really wanted to do this without killing anyone. I'm kind of disappointed that that didn't happen. But, you know, it's whatever, I guess. Don't. Oh my god. I'm not going to kill you. It'd be dishonorable. The fuck is cut here? Mela? Kazuhira Miller? he's not here. He's not here. Well, might as well steal these resources. Oh, it's almost day soon. Ooh, diamonds. Ooh, diamonds, tiger. Okay. Did there are people here, fuck. Yo, okay, there's a window here. I'm kidding. Toby. To sleep, baby girl. Go to sleep. Wait for this dude to come out. Go to sleep. Sleep. Oh my God. What? Okay. How did none of those shots hit his head?
It'll be dawn soon. Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well. The guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning, too. Watch yourself.
Nice. It says this is where he is, but I don't see him. Millie? Oh, here he is. Hey, asshole.
God. No use for me, huh?
Oh, you don't have eyes.
Guys, it's me. I'm here to get you out. Snake.
That's me, Booker. Gonna put his sunglasses on. Oh, gotta look badass. Come on now, guys. Gotta look like a badass. That's how it's done.
We'll talk about that here.
Alright, fam. Don't worry, buddy. I'll give you a hand. Since we're such good friends.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
Alright, where's the...
You look well.
Oh,
it hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore.
Black carrot. Something of an ancestor to the domestic carrot. It's also a favorite of wild animals.
Guessing I took out the morning shift. Wasn't there another plant here? Yeah, there was. Well, now that I've taken the guys out, I'm gonna go around and get these last few stuff. Oh, wait, no. What are these,
boss? Waiting 9 years to hear him. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on. Save for all time's sake.
I got a big dick. Where is it? Wait, did I already pick it up? Guessing we can use the horse. Alright. I'm guessing we can't use the horse while I have Miller on the back, which is whatever. Get up the mountains through here. Oh no, it's not Skyrim. I can't cheese up mountains. Fuck, dude. Supposed to get around these dudes. Come on, horse. Cheese it for me, please. Fuck, dude.
You're heading outside the mission area.
You son of a bitch. Oh, you're about to be a missionary. Well, I'm sorry there's these two assholes here. Fuck. Alright, I'll leave Miller here.
That's Miller. You can't just leave him there.
Oh my god, you're a dumb bitch. Wait a minute. Oh, I can get up here, probably. Damn it. it. Mountain climb, will ya, you bitch?
Jesus fuck.
Can I lob a grenade in here? Horse again. Dude. Fuck. Go down here. Oh my god. Fuck, dude.
Boss. Target's dead.
Oh my god. So stupid.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Wait, can I go down here? Yo, God, Jesus. Oh my god, I'll just wait. I'll let these guys come through here. No! Oh my god, come on, God. Come on, man. I'm invisible. I don't exist. I'm not here. Big Boss is in here right now. Sorry, Brandon. Huh? Go! Go! Oh, that's why I sprint. Damn, I'm on the run horse. Oh my god. You ain't riding, bitch! Brandon! Running as fast as the horse. Yo! Go, horse, run! Oh my god, we hit that. Brandon! Brandon, look at what I'm dealing with right now. Go. Come on. Okay, we gotta go through here. Fuck. Brandon, shut up, dude. Look at these dudes. Dude, I gotta go through like... Oh, Brandon, shut up. I hate you so much.
The mist is cleared.
Oh
like
my god.
Gone.
Dude, those apples scared me. All right, Brandon, I'll play with you after this. Stop crying.
That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Yeah, man. Survivors from 9 years ago were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want.
All right, man. Put Miller in.
All right, almost done.
This is Pequod. There's an obstruction at the LZ preventing me from landing.
Come on, car. What? Oh, the horse? Fuck you, dude. The horse is cool. Alright, Brandon, let's wait. You sick fuck, Brandon. There were other tasks in this mission? Fuck this, dude. I ain't coming back there. What do you mean? Fuck this, dude. I'm not going back. I'm not coming back here. Did my horse die? Bye, horsey. Fuck that, dude. I'm not doing that mission. I'm not going on that shit, dude. I've been playing this shit for an hour. Fuck me. Oh, fuck. Dude, what? Hits taken 15, alright. So fucking weird, dude. Wait, is it over?
That's what our new home is now.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey.
That was some operation we had.
Want me to tickle your belly button?
Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away.
Aww. Brandon, screw you. Let me wait for a good place.
I'm gonna rebuild it.
Let me wait for a good place to stop.
Together. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of sight for sight. Picking up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it.
No, I'm gonna wait till this cutscene is done. What?
Dogs.
Your arm? Oh, okay. Let me wait till the cutscene ends. Fuck.
Yeah. I remember it all.
Oh. Oh my god, please don't tell me we're having a flashback to Ground Zero, please. It's dead. Hey, that's me.
You played us like a damn fiddle!
You're my only hope. Chico.
Exactly as I planned.
sound is XOF. Yeah. Snake. Big boss.
Snake.
Yeah?
Why are we still here?
To fuck bitches and smoke coke.
Every night.
Benedict Kazuhiro Miller.
My arms. Even my fingers.
Roller Shalahasha Ocelot. Hey bro, I got an arm, bro. You can get another one. It's not that hard.
It's not that I'm still there.
Listen, man.
Don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher.
Why are you touching me?
Nations, even the US.
Don't touch me.
I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power.
Please don't touch me. I don't like that. See, bro, I got an arm. You got a new one? This shit's as easy to get.
In Cyprus. In Afghanistan.
Uh-huh.
Cypher just keeps growing.
Uh-huh.
Swallowing everything in its path.
Uh-huh.
Getting bigger and bigger.
Uh-huh.
Who knows how big now?
Uh-huh.
Boss.
Uh-huh.
All right, take back everything that we've lost.
All right, you do that. Okay.
Until we do.
Are we gonna kiss?
Pushing Mother Base.
Cause I kind of want to do that. I mean what? Not what? Somebody say something. Damn, I got hot and sweaty.
Mother Base. I don't know how long it'll take.
Hey.
Don't make it bigger.
We're in the water. Yeah.
What should I do?
What should I do? Boss.
Tell me.
Tell me.
Tell me like you used to.
Created and directed by Hideo Kojima. Episode 2. Diamond Dogs. This should I think I'll end it after we land, okay, which is probably about now. Okay. Oh, I still have to carry you? Oh no, alright. Oh, we lost a leg?
Things have changed, boss.
Fuck.
We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer.
Hey, no Ocelot. No nice scarf, you loser.
God.
Brandon fucking Wade, dude.
Cypher sent us to hell. But we're going even deeper.
Alright, come on, big boy. Big boy. There we go. See, you're practically good. Wow. What a fucking asshole.
Dogs of war for 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds.
Uh-huh. Okay. Rest in peace. Shh, that's all she wrote.
We can crush Cypher, boss.
I don't know.
You can build the army that can do it.
Uh-huh.
Just one thing, Kaz.
Fuck you,
dude. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Yeah. Oh, is he dead? Take your medicine, bitch. So what do I do now? All right. Learn how to run Mother Base. Learning is what we will be doing in the next video of Metal Gear Solid 5. Shut the fuck up. I'm talking, bitch. So, thank you for watching. Can I jump off? Okay. Okay, I thought X was to jump back up. Alright.
Boss, come in. Boss!
Oh, okay. Guys. That's where I'm gonna end the video. Thank you for watching this chapter 1 of Metal Gear Solid 5. I'll probably be doing some later. Maybe tomorrow. I don't know. So, yeah. Fuck, I thought X was to jump off.
Snake.
Oh, fuck that. We're not watching this.